Cosplay.
Yes.
Just arrived in Vientiane, Wenjiang. By way of Rotu minivan. Bumped into a girl just up in cosplay. What looks like they're gonna have, if I asked her, like a cosplay party, concert, I don't know. Two of my closest mates back home. They're from Laos, originally from Laos. And I've met one of their friends who lives here in Wenjiang. So I'm gonna give him a call, hopefully he's free. And I don't know, might just go for some food. Or maybe he'll take me out, I don't know, see whatever he's up for. So that's what's up. Green Box Hotel. I'm just more of a city guy, I suppose. And I get back into the city and I feel kind of like a relief. I guess other people are the opposite, they gotta get out of the city into the country. I like that as well, but something about being in the city, especially traveling alone. Lots of things going on, lots of things to see. Well, this was a surprise. When they say a green box, this is what they mean by a box. There's the Mekong River, and our Mekong. So that would be over there in the distance, Thailand, Phnom Penh. And on this side, it's Wenjiang, or Vientiane, as the Phalanx say it. This is kind of like the main spot. A lot of people say, oh, there's nothing to do in Wenjiang, but man, it's all about what are you after? You're after just an adventure, or you're after experiencing another country, another culture, another city, and the people. So it's a real cool vibe. It's relaxed, it's chill. Couples, travelers, yeah, genuine travelers. These kids down here, they're just playing a game of soccer. Man, it's like something out of a movie. I don't know, it reminded me of something like the setting, like Romeo and Juliet with Leonardo DiCaprio, just the lighting and the dust. Or maybe City of God or something like that. But it's a pretty cool vibe right here. I was here 3 years ago with my friends Dave and Tom, and I'm trying to retrace our steps a little bit. The hotel that we stayed at, the backpackers that we went in to play some pool, have a drink, and a couple of locals that we met. So yeah, pretty happy here. Going for a walk through the market, the night market, and Wenjiang along the Mekong River. To a classic night market. Clothes, knickknacks, trinkets. This is awesome. Aerobics. Saturday evening. It's about 6:30 Saturday evening. I'm gonna take mine. About an hour later, pretty beautiful city, especially along the Mekong River. You got gotta come to Vientiane at least once. Especially when you're in Southeast Asia. Two of my closest friends are from Melbourne, Dave and Tom. They took me to Laos like 3 years ago and I met some of their friends. So this is Furby and Tui. And they're taking me out in Vientiane. So yeah, so far so good. We're going in here. It's